Monday Night Raw from Louisville, Kentucky. Usually when I talk about the Louisville Lift, I mean Muhammad Ali, but this man might be the Louisville Lift tonight.
Impeccably dressed, the revolutionary, the visionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived on Monday Night Raw.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Seth Rollins!
What kind of human being wakes up in the morning and comes to the realization that they want to wear that ensemble? What the heck is Rollins wearing?
Well, Seth Rollins preparing for a massive matchup later on tonight as the visionary himself goes one-on-one with a very apparently conflicted Kevin Owens tonight on Raw. And Byron, to answer your question, do you know who makes an entrance like this? Seth Rollins, a man with the world at his fingertips, almost literally, because in Seth Rollins' right hand right now lies a contract for a future WWE Championship match.
Contract, of course, obtained when Rollins 2 weeks ago won that fatal four-way ladder match to earn himself a WWE Championship match against Big E.
That is a spectacular jacket, if I may say so myself.
I swear I saw it on Bozo the Clown one time.